So my name is Anilesh Kumar, and I'm from India. I'm pursuing PhD in journalism.
Hello, my name is Nadeem Abbas. I'm from Hong Kong.
My name is Hao Mingwei. I'm from mainland of China.
My name is Roman Lashin. I'm from Russia.
I'm Viola Yi, and I'm from mainland China.
My research topic is perovskite semiconductors. It is the third generation solar cells.
So my research topic, in simple words, is exploring what is called the rise of nationalistic journalism.
My thesis title is From Bonsai to AI, the miniature in the age of technological miniaturization.
I'm currently working with my supervisors on gender-related topics.
My research lies in the field of contemporary Chinese literature. Hong Kong is a vibrant international city with unique culture where Chinese and Western culture blends, and it resonates very good with my own research.
Hong Kong Baptist University has a long and strong research trend. It has a culture of strong research. And if you see the faculty members here at HKPU, they're all globally renowned scholars, and they have made some very important contributions to their own respective fields, and therefore there is so much to learn from them.
And also it offers students a lot of opportunities to attend the international conferences, and its overseas attachment arrangement is very attractive to me. And at that time, Hong Kong BU provides me a double degree program, which is very hard to say no to.
So I would say the support provided by HKPU is multidimensional because they support you at various levels. So for example, they'll ensure that you get sufficient funds, that you travel abroad, that you attend international conferences, you get to know your peers and get ready for the competition. At the same time, they'll provide you very strong training, I would say, which eventually helps you to produce a work which is world class, which is quality research.